welcome to the new series of farming on punishment. My man is my character, AJ. He's just got a job as a farmhand on a farm. Top right map, orange farm. So we've worked on here with them. Before I start making a video series on here. So I've got a little bit of work going to be doing getting on with. So I've just also get a little accommodation with this as well. Here, where this tractor is. Little accommodation that's been provided to today. While working on the farm. Quite a vast area. So I've just had to pop down to the local shop, one for some fuel and a few little snacks. So let's just head back up to the farm and see what we need to get done. Okay, so let's head back up to the farm. Let's just change into the first person mode, there we go. A bit more realism. Yeah, I said I had to head up this way. Okay, there. Maybe a little bit of. Bouncy. So the left is the production yard, but I'll explain more details in another episode on that one. Let's just head back up to the farm, the main farm here, and see what we need to do. So where Jay is actually staying is just here on the left, in this nice little cottage. So what I'll do is I'll just pop this one in there and pick up the tractor. Jump into character. Our class 960. And I believe we've got a bit of work to finish up in. I believe it's 158. To 158 and see what we can do. We're in the process. We just recently bought those fields and we're making them into we'll just head up there and see what's there. Here's a bat. We need to have a bit So we're merging the two bills into one. Go around the head right there. What I'll do is I'll just go around and tidy up and get all the little bits that are missing. And then I'll go around and build it all to the level. I believe that's everything, but I'll just go around and just double check, and then what I'll do is I'll unattach this and attach the roller, and we'll just go around and roll everything, make sure it's all level. Yeah, this year is going to be the life of Jay, farmhand. So yeah, it's all going good. He's been on, yeah, he's been working here for a couple of days now. 3-4 days. He settled in nicely. Along the headlands first, just to make it a little bit easier for turning. make it. You got with the new passes during the second. Hey ladies and gentlemen, I believe that's this build done. Okay, so we'll go back. Go back to the yard. Go back to the farmyard and wash this one off. Yeah, I think that's the worst of that. horse is further off. How you go? This one belongs down here, so the fuck is going. What we'll do is we'll do that, and then we'll go and grab the plow or the subsoiler. Wash that off. Let the combine in the way. And then when I've got the washer turned off, got this one off, I'm going to pick up my weight from the tractor. That one is on the farm. Oh, oh yeah. Some of these little names are a bit narrow. They're going sort of like too fast with your in your tractor. You can kind of have little answers like that. But it's all fun. It's all fun. Right. week. So that feels like we've just done. I can't remember the life of me what we're doing. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna check and feed the animals. Yeah, that looks... So that'll be the next job. That'll be in the next deal. Would be a harvest of one of our crops. If everyone's ready, I'll be doing a little video of that. Let's just pop this beast back in the car park. Hey, ladies. Melee can do. Hope you enjoy the content. I will see you in the next. If you do like the content, please click that subscribe button. Drop me a thumbs up. Drop a little comment in the comments below. It means an absolute great deal. Any ideas and tips that you'd like to kind of see going forward, maybe, you know, ideas for the future episodes, videos, content. I've got some great ideas for the content on this video, for this particular series. So I will catch you all on the next one. Yeah.